Saint Malayatoor pilgrimage is on 365 days. That is, throughout the year you can visit Malayatoor Kurisumudi. Daily Holy Mass at 9:30 a.m. on Sundays, the Holy Mass at 7:30 a.m. and 9:30 a.m. Facilities for confession and counseling available. Night vigil on all first Friday begins at 7 p.m. from Adivaram. First Sunday after Easter is Puthunjayar Thirunal in Malayatoor. July 3, the Dukarana or the St. Thomas Day Masses will be scheduled at 7:30 a.m. and 9:30 a.m. On September 14, that is Exaltation of the Holy Cross Mass at 7:30 a.m. and 9:30 a.m. On the December 24th at 11:45 p.m., the Christmas Day Masses will begin. And on December 31st at 11:30 p.m., year-ending and Holy Mass have been scheduled. You can visit here both day and night. Thank you.